A turtle shell primarily acts as a shield, covering most of the turtle's vital organs and protecting it from outside dangers. In all turtles, the inner portion of the shell is composed of bones. The outer shell is sometimes hardened by keratin and sometimes by a leathery skin. Some species of turtles in Wisconsin look much alike. By properly learning features of the turtle shell, you'll be better able to identify each species. The top of the shell is known as the carapace, and is also known as the dorsal or back portion of the turtle. This convex structure is mainly composed of the rib cage, armored skin, and scutes of the turtle. Scutes are pigmented plates made up of keratin. As turtles grow in size, scutes are shedded and replaced. The bottom of the shell is known as the plastron. This ventral or belly section of the turtle is nearly flat. In some turtles, the front and back sections can hinge open and shut, protecting the turtle inside. As males mature, they develop an inward curvature of the plastron, which helps them mate with females. Scutes can also be found on the plastron, with 6 laterally symmetric pairs. The keel of a turtle is a ridge running lengthwise down the center of the carapace. This feature can be more or less serrated, depending on the species of turtle. Peaks can be identified as the raised points at the back end of the scutes on the keel.